see you.
Mr. President, have a great day.
Well, wonderful day.
And I know that you took a very deep personal interest in my case, and I think I hope that interest is going to be here for you. So thank you very much.
On the runway, Dallas, it was just, we were just excited.
Mrs. Reagan, how nice to see you.
Is it okay?
Wonderful to be able to be here. I owe it all to you.
Well, he tried.
He turned himself inside out. I know he did.
See you on television.
Usually, at this, we have about five waves of press activity here, you know. Boom, isn't it big? We've got them all set up in Rose Garden.
Let's go see them.
Probably try to shout a lot of questions, but we thought it'd just be a photo op, and we'd all stand up on the steps and see them.
Be great.
So we hit.
Said that there wouldn't be any meeting until he was free.
So then when they said he was free, then there was a meeting. Wasn't that part of the agreement, sir?
Mr. President,
I think it's a photo opportunity. I don't think we've got to take it.
I'd like to add one thing, if I may. And that is, this was a very complex situation. And if it hadn't been for President Reagan's taking a very deep and personal interest in my case, it would probably be some years before I could stand in front of you and say thank you, Mr. President.
Why are you so far away from us?
We're going to get together afterwards, I think. We'll be much closer.
This is where the steps ended.
What do you really think of Jimmy Carter?
How many are you?